guys, today is the first day of rush, and it's actually like we don't get to meet any of the chapters tonight. It's just an informational meeting. It's 2 hours long. It's 6:30 to 8:30. You can wear whatever you want.
I just have this skirt and top on that is open in the back, and then my Jordans.
Second in.
We're about to go in.
Are you excited?
Yes, so excited to rush.
We're in the middle of tearing our closets apart, trying to find rush outfits. We're having a fashion show moment.
Down to the calf right now. We both got on pink tops and jeans. Look at her snazzy jeans. Just got on some regular looking jeans. Where's Julia?
There's my lovely lady, Julia.
Julia! Show up, sis. Hey!
Basically, how this first day works is we're going to be going to 7 different parties for all the different chapters. It's 45 minutes, and they're going
each
to be
party.
Each party, yeah. And they're going to be pulling us aside, talking to us, all of that
draining.
Stuff. Yeah.
We need that energy right now.
It's going to be until like 10 o'clock. What time is it? Oh, it's 4 to like 10.
It's literally 4 to 10:30, so that's great.
It's like just luck. Yeah, and we meet with our Rho Gamma. So we have a group of girls, and it's called our Rho Gamma group. And that's who we're going to be going around to all the different 7 chapters. So
I love my Rho Gamma. She's so nice.
Woo! We're in our Rho Gamma groups, and we're about to go to one party, have a 30-minute break, and then 6 more, and then we make our selections. How we doing?
Great. We just had our first party. You know, super exciting. Now we have an hour break, so we're gonna head back in about 20 minutes.
Say hi to the vlog.
Hi.
Y'all wanna say hi to the vlog?
Lord
Charles. We're in our meeting spot for 6 more parties.
So fun. We got like 4.5 more hours.
Let's go.
And no more breaks.
No more breaks.
First way down. Like, to go.
No, you're not halfway done. We have 2 more parties left.
Keep trying to get some strong energy.
Oh, yeah.
Literally, I just want to sit down. That's it.
Vlog?
It's a vlog.
Hi, I'm the coolest Rho Gamma. My name is Lauren, and I'm like really important, which is why I have this.
Yes. Rush has. Rush day one has complete.
I'm dead. I'm alive, but I'm dead.
I'm just dead.
Introduce themselves.
If anybody tries to meet me tonight, I'm done. I just want to tell y'all, it was the last round of stuff, and someone asked me where I was from, and I said Hawaii, and I'm from Ohio. Basically, today we can get invited back to up to 5.
At least one.
So we're gonna go attend their parties, and
what's this day called?
We'll see who we get back.
Sisterhood.
I think it's sisterhood. Sisterhood.
Hi.
Hi.
Do I look pretty? You look gorgeous, Holly. I love it for brunch with the girlies.
Brunch with the girls fit. We're about to get our party schedule.
So we got our schedules back. There were definitely some curveballs, but super
surprises.
Excited. It's going good.
I'm headed to my second party. Chloe's going to her third. How are you feeling?
Feeling good. I've talked to Kappa and tried out, and both were great.
Now we're going to DG.
Yeah.
Yay! We're currently debriefing
sorority stuff.
Tomorrow, basically how it's gonna work is we get
two more invites and we go for like a longer party. And then bed nights on Monday. Yeah.
Guys, it's preference day. So today we're going to like two parties probably. It's our most formal day. We're getting ready. I'm about to do Julia's hair. Let's go see where everyone's at.
Koki, show the fit.
Here's the fit.
Love it. I did Julia's hair. Show the hair.
We never really straighten it, but Elle did an amazing job.
Thank you.
And she blow dried it.
The dress is looking great. Here's Chloe's outfit.
I don't have my shoes on yet.
She also does not have a voice, but. Cute. Here's my outfit. Sparkly shoes. My leg muscles from the stairs. We're about to leave and head down and see what parties we got invited to.
We're at our meeting spot, about to see what invites we got today.
So fun.
So I'm walking back into the dorm right now. I just got my invites back and I'm super happy with them. And most everybody in the suite was really happy with theirs too. You can see I got sunburned yesterday because I didn't put on sunscreen. I have like an hour and, well, like 2 hours until my first party, and then I have a party after that, and then I'm done, and I'll be happy getting a bid from either of them, so I'm pretty much set. The hard part is over with.
This is post craft night.
Dude, I definitely look good right now.
Yep.
Is it bad? Oh god.
Julia, how did you feel about today?
I felt great.
Is that Clelly? Machine gun Clelly?
Machine gun Clelly! So, how did you feel about today?
I feel really great about my choice. And tomorrow, this like, if I got the other one, I'd be happy either way.
Yeah.
So, I think that no matter what, I'll be happy, and I'm not nervous whatsoever.
I agree.
Oh, this is rough. Oh, my.
Oh, God.
Okay.
We're getting ready for bid night right now. I have a class and then I'm going straight to the field house where bid night's at.
I'm putting some dry shampoo in my...
Oh, I already dry shampooed it up, so. We're excited, hoping we get DG.
We're going in.